Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Calvert Hall. Andrew Harris, the goalie for Gilman, gets another shutout. 3-0, you win today. Pretty tough conditions. Talk about that, and then talk about the way you guys won again.
Yeah, well, it's tough playing Calvert Hall, and it's even tougher playing them in weather like this. So, it's tough for me just staying warm back there, keeping my hands loose, and it's tough for the guys with the rain and ball skipping everywhere. So we just tried to focus on our first touch and try to keep the ball on the floor as much as we could and move it around. And I think Tanner and Riley in the middle of the field did a great job possessing today, and it's a great response from last week.
Congratulations on another shutout, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.